Darling, 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 there's no need to worry. It's just a couple things.
Just a couple things on my brain.
If it's you another, there's no need to worry. Cause I can sleep between. I'm a third.
3, 2, 1, action.
We wish you. We back at it again with the vlog.
Hey, we back. We back.
Got the long run today. Friday, long run. You know what it do. We about to put in the work.
Hey.
It's time to work.
Fan favorite, Jackson Downen. We got Turf A. We have all the boys here. We're gonna get this going.
Hey, Drake, get the work on.
I'm a big time sniper.
Typical Minnetonka practice.
Help me!
Look,
That's Jackson Downing. David Holbrook. Are we live from indoors here?
Hey, you back in the dome. About to get this long run in. I have kind of been slacking, not gonna lie. But I need to get back to my peak shape, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Get that sub 17 work back in. Going ahead for track season.
Hey. Let's go. It's a journey. It's life.
It's a journey. Hey, this season, hey, D. Schneider, you're looking back at this. Your mile time, 4:30. Flat.
Word.
What a vlog.
Hey. What'd you have to say to the fans?
I have to say, stay consistent, you know?
Word.
Take it easy. First day back, I'm gonna hit 6 though.
Okay, it's like.
It's on the vlog, bro.
Yeah. If you know, you know.
We back at it. What'd you gotta say?
Driver's Ed's kind of boring, but you know.
Yeah, he's doing driver's ed this week.
Get a
he's
calm
here,
Friday run. I'm tired of treadmills.
But hit it.
Always a privilege, you know. Don't take it for granted.
Hey, word.
We out here, usually a long run day, but I've been slacking at mileage because my foot's been hurting.
Yeah.
But you know, it's light. I'm just out here for Aiden Gomez. He's my only motivation. Thank you for commenting. Using the GOAT emoji, because he is the GOAT.
He is the GOAT.
Also, Robert Mature is an op. Jace Harder, can't even get on my level. Sander Ohi, appreciate the kudos, but you're washed. Who else am I calling out here? Adam Wilkinson, claps, trash. Also, Mulvaney,
washed.
Mid.
Parker Berry?
Right here.
New appearance?
Just wait, bro. I'm gonna silence the whole thing.
James Thomas, what do you have to say today?
I have nothing to say.
What we got with the fitness band?
I almost got killed yesterday.
Tell them what the story
was. Yeah, so I'm minding my own business on Vine Hill like one does, you know. I'm just running on the shoulder.
Yeah.
And then they slam on the gas going, and that they don't even see me. I had to like jump away from the car and like push off the car to get away.
Bruh.
Yeah.
Alright, Luke, what do you got to say?
I don't know what I'm going to do today. If we're doing 800s, I'll do shorter. Maybe long run, I don't know.
Fair enough. Hey, fifth year senior.
Yo, fifth year senior.
Daniel Brandt, here at practice, UMD commit.
Yep, shout out to Minnetonka Rider 23.
Hey. What do you have to say to all the UMD haters?
Look at the top of his head!
What's that, UMD trash?
Yeah, what do you got to say?
Just wait.
Oh, he's nice. He's nice. Yeah. He's nice.
Hey, steeple gang.
No one is talking this about UMD.
All right, Nicholas Gilles, second appearance on the vlog.
Oh, we're doing vlogs?
Yeah.
Hey, hit me up if you want to be in my AP research project.
Aiden Gomes.
You need 8 400s, so we'll have to do in super spikes and normal spikes. Hit the snap, hit the Insta.
Hey.
That's Nick Gilles right there.
That's the former
state champ last year. That's Nick Gilles.
Yeah. Last year.
Not this year.
Former state champion.
Jackson down it.
Got it. Oh yeah.
What happened?
Safety. Put it on the mixtape. Put it on the mixtape.
What's up? Parker Valby or Kalen Tui though?
I'm not gonna answer any of those stupid questions.
Bro, you know what you're gonna, you know what you're trying to say.
Hey, you have the right to remain silent.
Hey, I'm gonna plead the fifth on
this. Hey, what do you say to all the women trying to contact you?
You know, probably keep that low. I got a drill right now.
Hey, he's taken. Hey.
MS.
Hey, Mary Gilles, lay off.
What?
Yeah, lay off.
Darling, 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 there's no need to worry. It's just a couple things.
Just a couple things on my brain.
If it's you another, there's no need to worry. Cause I can sleep between.
All right, we just started. We're out here. Crazy snow going on.
Look at the snow.
But yeah, we'll see how far I go with my shin, but yeah, it's not that cold though, so it's all right. Awesome.
I keep your best interest.
All right. We're at the light. At about the 1 mile.
A bit under a mile in. We had like a 15 minute pace, like 0.2 mile stretch, just because of the beginning.
Yeah.
It was just like, this amount of snow.
Yeah, we're trying to run through that, but.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah.
The pace is gonna be a bit off, but it doesn't matter really.
Doing good.
Long run days, yeah.
I was out here playing games. You was out here with a lane. I can play the side,
make the road easy. All right, hit 2, 9:17. Doing good. Yeah, there's so much snow. It's so hard to run through. But we about head home and grab a bike.
Yeah, you grab a bike.
Yeah, my shin's done, bro. But we're gonna see if I can bike through this. All right, now we're on the bike. We made it. We got Simon on the feet. Still going.
I think we'll have a harder time keeping up with all the snow on the
trail. We'll see how the blue monster. And we got the Fit Crunch.
Yeah.
Sponsorship.
Shout out.
They do the cook, the chef. All right, let's go.
All right, so hit 3 miles, like the tunnel back. It was like 9:20, you know, but considering the amount of snow that we had to go uphill to get to the brace house, not that bad, but I don't know what my heart rate is. It's probably gonna be like 160. Yeah, hey, there it is. Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Are we still friends? Can we be friends?
Over halfway through, just hit 4 miles.
About to turn around.
Gotta turn around, yeah. Take the trail back. I'm sure this guy would love it. But yeah, feeling good. What is
it?
Where did he come from?
Nah, he's spawned in.
Second, pretty light, not gonna lie. Got 3 miles left. Don't fall over. But yeah.
And we found Covington.
Yeah, we almost had 3 from me. Then we got an extend through Covington. Get that extra distance, you know?
Yes, yeah. Sir. The boys get it.
Alright, so just hit 5. We're stopping here to let the man catch up.
How to catch up.
But yeah, hit 5, 8:40. This guy helping along, you know how it is. I think it's gonna be like pretty much the same terrain, so don't expect like the fastest time, but you know.
Some will say, Andrew, why are you out here on this bike taking these treacherous paths? So I tell him, I said, I do it for Aiden Gomez. I'm out here for Aiden Gomez. He won the vlog. He's gonna get it, okay?
Just hit 6 miles. It was like 9 flat, but with the snow, it was probably like an 8:30, you know? We need a great adjusted pace for snow. Strava, I'll work on that. But yeah.
How you feeling?
Feeling good. One mile left.
Yes, sir.
Quickly long run, you know?
Yeah, that's
because
we got
worked out
a lot.
Seven miles done. Last mile was like 8:50 or something, I don't know.
The snow
is crazy.
This guy fell on the way back.
Yeah.
But yeah.
We're back here.
It was
crazy. It's a blizzard run.
Blizzard run. That was actually so fun though.
Yeah.
Like, funnest run I've ever been on.
Opposite for me.
I'll see you. What about Ninga? How was it?
Oh my gosh. Went 9 miles first run back.
Only Lord would do that.
Dude, oh my god. Oh, no hope in coming back. My only motivation is double bacon cheeseburger from Culver's.
Hey, you might eat that?
Yes. Hopefully. Better.
Yeah, sir. Luke, how was it?
It was pretty good. Very hilly, but
I mean, what rides did you get?
Highest point plus crawl extension.
Valid.
Alright guys, end of the video. We're back here.
Got the goldfish. Clutch. But here's this week. We won't be here, I mean, no school next week. So might have to wait a couple weeks for the next vlog.
Yes, sir.
But signing off here. Want to find a world time in?
Not really. What's the World Cup final?
I'd skip it. It's your friend. Are we still friends?
It's BYU Switch Force though.
Hey.